legislation in the next Corona bill, Corona 4 or CARES 2, whatever you want to call it. And I think it'll pass. It's only the right thing to do for people who have suffered so.
So what is your perspective on where New York is in the course of its epidemic? We saw a dramatic increase today in the number of reported deaths out of New York City, which actually led to a pretty dramatic growth in the number of deaths reported in the United States today. That was both because a lot of people died in the last 24 hours and because there was a revision in the way that New York is counting. Some people had not previously been reported as COVID-19 deaths, even though they had died with symptoms or signs of the infection, now have been counted. What do you think about how New York is doing in terms of getting its arms around the size of the crisis and whether or not you believe that New York is on the downslope in terms of things getting better?
Well, the downslope might be a little optimistic, but it's certainly not going up. It's flat and hopefully beginning to trend down. One of the things you look at is who is intubated.